To get work done quickly and reliably is really important on today's jobs. At Midwest Fasteners, we know that easy-to-use portable stud welding can be helpful to install all types of fasteners in a fast and practical way. And we know that Midwest Fasteners can help. Weld pins, sometimes called weld nails, can be welded using capacitor discharge stud welding, a process that is often called CD welding for short. This is a portable welding process which uses readily available electric power from an everyday 110-volt power outlet. In addition to being portable, CD welding systems have simple components, work quickly, and can be used on sheet metal thickness material to apply a variety of welded fasteners using capacitor discharge welding. Using the CD process for pin welding offers a strong weld quickly and reliably to impale insulating materials. It can be used with stainless and mild steel, even coated in galvanized materials, plus aluminum with no burn through of the metal and no special welding setup. The process of capacitor discharge welding occurs in a series of four fast steps: contact, ignition, placement of the pin, completion of the weld. The standard portable CD system consists of the controller or power unit, which is plugged into the 110-volt outlet. The CD gun with cables is used to command the power unit and deliver weld current, with the gun also serving as the pin holder to properly place the pin during welding. Then, on the other side of the circuit, a ground cable and clamping connection is attached to the work surface to complete our capacitor discharge connections. And finally, special accessories are used to hold the pin in the gun. These parts make up the CD weld system. It is critical to set the gun up properly to allow these steps and components to go into action and to allow pins to weld reliably. There are several ways to set up for pin welding with the Midwest CD portable pin welder. First, the simple part called the bullet collet. This type collet requires no additional parts and can be used on pins up to 4 inches long. To install this accessory, prepare the CD gun by loosening the screws at the end of the gun shaft to accept the collet. At the same time, loosen the set screw on each gun leg. Before installing the collet, make sure the collet is the proper size for the pin and diameter to be welded. Insert the bullet collet into the gun until it seats and stops fully. Next, tighten the set screws and check to see that the gun is free and clear to operate smoothly during the weld. With the collet installed, insert a weld pin fully into the collet until it stops. Slide the leg and foot assembly until you have only an eighth of an inch of pin sticking out past the foot. This is called proper protrusion and is critical to allow the welder, pin, and capacitor discharge welding process to perform properly. Once the eighth inch is set, tighten both set screws to keep the foot steady. If your job requires different length pins to be used, make this adjustment to each pin length to be welded, always ending with the critical eighth inch of protrusion. That completes setup of the bullet collet and you are ready to weld. Just load, contact, and apply. Use of the standard B collet and B stop are similar and can be used for lots of applications as another accessory option. Installation of these accessories occurs as before, as does the final CD gun setup. Prepare the CD gun the same way by loosening the screws at the end of the gun shaft and also on the underside of the gun faceplate. Remember again to make sure your accessories are the proper size for the pin and diameter to be welded. This time, first insert a proper length stop into the collet. Then put this assembly into the gun until it seats and stops fully. Next, tighten the set screws and check to see that the gun is free and clear to operate. Now, with the collet and stop installed, insert a pin into the collet again, fully, until it stops. Slide the legs and foot until you have the eighth of an inch of pin sticking out, assuring proper protrusion and weld timing. Once the eighth inch is set, tighten both set screws to keep the foot firm during welding. Again, if your job requires different length pins to be used, make this adjustment to each pin length to be welded, always ending with the proper 1/8 inch of protrusion. Welding is simple: load, contact, and weld. For an easy setup that requires fewer collets in the long run, many users prefer a collet protector. This option gives longer collet life and allows many length pins to be welded from the same setup. It also prevents too much pin stick out, a condition that can cause problems on pin jobs requiring lengths of 6 inches and longer. Installing accessory parts in this way is also simple. With the gun prepared for accessories, install a collet, properly sized for pin and diameter, into the gun shaft and tighten it down. Note: we are using no stop or other accessory inside the collet or CD gun. Next, install a collet protector assembly over the collet. The collet protector should also be properly sized to your pin diameter. Tighten it down by the set screws, which are part of the collet protector body. With these parts in place, make the protrusion adjustment until 1/8 inch of pin shows past the foot again, and tighten down the leg screws. If there is no change in the pin diameter, then no change needs to be made in your gun or accessory setup. With the collet protector in use, any length pin is now exposed with proper protrusion at the weld end. Also, collet life is prolonged versus use of the standard B collet because it is protected from the weld, as well as protected from damage in pull-away or in use. Loading and welding goes smoothly, even with different length pins. And finally, where placement requires pin welding to operate in a recess, or where extra stickout is needed to get the fastener to the work surface, the Midwest CD gun and its special design can accept another set of accessories to set up these jobs with what is called an internal stop. Removing the rear cap from the Midwest CD gun exposes the back side of the gun shaft. Made with internal threading, this shaft will accept a stop holder and a stop. Size the stop to accommodate the long pin to be used. For extra assistance, consult the Midwest Equipment Manuals, Accessory Parts Lists, or your Midwest distributor. With the stop mounted in the holder, install this assembly into the shaft and replace the gun's main spring and rear cap. Now install a B collet, just like before, with no stop, allowing the pin to pass down into the gun. The fastener will be stopped at a set point by the internal stop, and setup can proceed with the adjustment of the foot and legs 1/8 inch protrusion. With any Midwest gun accessory shown, you can get fast welded results with the CD stud welding process. Midwest Fasteners capacitor discharge stud welders can cycle for 15 to 20 welds per minute, and material can be installed quickly and cleanly, using only 110 volt power, with reliably welded fasteners, one after another, and all with good holding power to support materials of all types. For more information on weld studs and CD stud welding, please visit our industry-leading website at MidwestFasteners.com.